All right, we're gonna do a sit-up cross or twisting side to side. So you're gonna grab your dumbbell, hold the ends, sit back, keeping the dumbbell above your chest, sit up controlled, and then I want you to cross the body, back to the middle and down. So twist, side to side, back down. Up, side, side, that's one rep, and back down. Up, side, side, and back down. Now remember, when you come up, don't come up too far, right? You wanna keep that tension on the abs. So come up to the hold, twist, get those obliques fired up, and back down. Get that hold position so your abs are really working throughout the whole movement as you're twisting side to side as well.